a legend in their spare time, from West Creek, Colorado, Flash Cadillac.
Train coming down the line. Yeah. More Butch Monitor. Me Butch Monitor. Here's one of our own songs. Need a lot more monitor, please, all the way around. Oh, here's one for anybody that stayed up all night.
Not me. Hey.
Still need more if you got it. How'd you sleep last night, Flash?
Me?
I couldn't sleep at all last night. Just thinking of you. Baby, things weren't right. Blankets on the floor, turn my pillow upside down. I never did before, 'cause I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all night. Jumped out of bed, turned on the light, went down the stairs into the kitchen for my, rolled up the shades, turned off the light, back into bed. It was the middle of the night. The clock that says it's striking four couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. Shades, turned off the light, jumped back into bed. It was the middle of the night. says it's striking four. Couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. But I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning.
We got Angelo on the piano. How about it? Clap your hands. Let's get it.
I want a little hyperventilation here. Everybody on the dance floor, too, we want to hyperventilate. So we all pass out at the same time. Now get tough, get real tough. Now do the breaststroke. Now do the, do the breaststroke. Oh. Oh. Ugh. Journey to the center of your girlfriend. All right, now stand up and walk on water and quit broomskiing.
Stand around in one spot. Wait around just a little bit. That's when you got it. Come on over. Oh, a lot of shakes going on. Just get a little bit lower now.
Yes, Mom, I know it's raining out, and I didn't bring my rubbers. But I had a vasectomy, so it doesn't really matter at this point. I cut the little tubes, I gotta go.
Let's get even lower now.
Spike, did you get the phone?
It's behind the old Model T.
Hey!
When Molly first showed it to me. It was hairy and black, and she called it her crack, but it looked like a manhole to me.
Let's go one time. Take it, baby, say.
Flat on his ass.
We wanted to look good tonight, so instead of my normal trashy and ridiculous looking piano front, we put on a sleazy piece of rug with some burlap on it because it would look a lot better. I like it like this myself. It's a little two-level effect. You know, there's almost enough room for some lawn chairs down there.
Oh, here's a Conway Twitty song.
Where?
Little Twitty Diddy.
Pretty Twitty Diddy.
Monitor on this mic.
People see us everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't conceive. I know it's only may be
Spike mic and the monitors.
Here's a real nice, sleazy little number. This one is especially for people with parents, especially if you're 30 or 40 and still living with them and being nagged at.
Yeah, this is also kind of a scientific song. Hey, this is a great mic here. Yeah, this is about pulling legs off of spiders and then reinserting them in your butthole. I don't even understand.
One, two, three, four.
Take out the papers and the trash. Or you don't get no spending cash. Get all the garbage out of sight. Or you don't go out Friday night. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No dog, man.
Just finish cleaning up your room. Let's see that just fly with that groove.
in the jungle while trying to keep a date with my little girl who was back in the States. I was stranded in the jungle, afraid, alone, trying to find a way to get a message back home. How was I to know that the wreckage of my plane had been picked up and spotted by my girl in Lover's Lane? Meanwhile, back in the States.
Baby, baby, let's make a mess.
Oh, grind me a pound.
You know your all-time lover hasn't got a chance. He's stranded in the jungle, sad as he can be. So come on, pretty baby, just you and me.
Meanwhile, back in the jungle. In the jungle had me on the run when something heavy hit me like an atomic bomb. When I woke up and my head started to clear, I had a strange feeling I was with cooking gear. I looked at something and looked to see. That's when I found out there was a cook in me. Jesus Christ, leave me out of here, huh? Ooga, ooga. Meanwhile, back in the States.
Baby, baby, let's make a mess. You know your all-time lover hasn't got a chance.
I don't see any way of
support. He's stranded in the jungle, sad as he can be. So come on, pretty baby, just you and me.
Meanwhile, back in the jungle. Jumped out of the pot when I finally got away. Frantic and worried about what my baby would say. Jumped in the ocean and started to swim, but my chance of survival was long and slim. Thumbed down a whale what was in my way, and I reached the States in about a half a day. When I got to Leadville, I was almost dead, but my dick was hard, and here's what I said. Meanwhile, back in the States.
Let you go, baby, and ride away.
on the drums. On saxophone. and Spike on parole.
Yeah.
Here he is, folks.
Everyone who can sing has sung by now, and we're all tired, so we're turning it over to Spike, the man with the checkerboard mind.
Yeah, and the biggest dick up here, basically. This is a kind of a really touching and revealing story about how I started out as a serious student and later became a porno star. Yeah, you've seen some of my movies, Planet of the Rape, Journey to the Planet of the Rape, Nice Jerks from Hell, Satan's Studs. Yeah, I was all of the studs. By the way, I did lose my left leg in a rather tragic tractor accident, but I just stuck my dick down this side, so I walk pretty well. You'll be impressing the girls, picking hot lips and all that shit. Well, I bought me a guitar a year ago, learned how to play in a day or so. And all around town it was well understood that I was knocking them out like Johnny B. Goode.
Stay, boy, but that's gotta go.
Well, I didn't square, you know. He really just couldn't dig where I was coming from. Besides, his dick was a lot shorter than mine. So I took my guitar and pick it off. And said farewell to my poor old Paul. I split for Memphis with a Seattle and a swinging cats, you love the ball. I went to a recording session, but my dick got stuck in the tape machine.
Cat, I'm gonna make you a star.
Sign here, kid. I'll buy you a Cadillac. I'll put you on American Bandstand.
I like to be like everything. It's just one thing, Dick. All these years waiting for the ball game to start, all these great 14-year-olds and not one nipple shot. What's the story? You got a policy or something?
So I signed my name and became a star, having a ball with my guitar, driving a big long Cadillac and biting the girls off of my lap. They just kept a coming.
Sam needs you, boy. I'm gonna cut your hair off. Take this rifle. Give me that guitar. It's not just a job.
Feel so. I believe it, you believe it.
you walk on now. You don't like that shackle any time. Hey, big Carmona just won't quit. Walking in where you see all the blue lights lit. Gonna lose the rest to your right. And at the house of blue lights. There's Fryer, Reuter, Detroit barbecue ribs, but treat of the train. Trying to serve your man, you're gonna lose the rest of your right. And at the house of blue lights.
Hey, hey, hey.
Detroit barbecue head, but the treat of the when they serve you up that fine sensation, you're gonna blow the rest of your vacation. And at the house of invitation,
you go ba 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 ba.
Ba 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 ba.
Here's a little shit-kicking song from our first record album.
I'm not sure we brought enough for everybody, but we'll give it a try. Could be an Angelo one-pack here. This mic sucks.
Oh!
Death dealing.
Where was I?
Good morning to you.
Cha-cha-cha!
All right. That was a car song. Here's another car song.
Do you like good music?
Two-eye what? A one-eyed what?
Snake with a turtleneck.
Watch closely, too. I might play this with certain body parts that aren't normally used.
Spike has a skin flute.
Yeah, his extreme nasal extremity.
All right, don't watch closely.
How many people don't give a shit? How many people liked Elvis enough to name a dog after him? Nobody I know.
How about an armadillo?
How about a Cadillac up your butt?
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Was that a thing of only street at Harbor Hotel? I feel so lonely, baby. I feel so lonely. I feel so lonely, I could die. I know it's always crowded. You think it's fine, some room. But broken hearted lovers still die.
Spider Dumas on strip.
Not bad, huh?
Next, we're going to do a little medley of some of our favorite Helen Reddy and already dead dog Newton Dog John Donson or whatever her name was, or whatever those other perverts were, but we decided to blow it off since we didn't know any.
We decided to do a few Christmas songs.
Dress.
Guess the Christmas song.
Yeah. Find the Christmas song in the dirty picture.
He's dead too.
Yeah, we'll be doing a lot of songs by dead guys, but fuck it.
Especially dead guys.
Dead guys did a lot of good songs.
All right, name that tune. First seven notes of Jingle Bells.
Do it again. I want to get it right. That's it. It's stupid, but it's it. This song is for Aspen. Higher and Higher. Flash is up front playing Punch-a-Crad. He gets a dollar for every guy he knocks at. It's great fun.
I get $2 for every hockey player I knock out.
Thank you. drinks too much. We're going to let Spike come up here and sing a song now.
That's a Jackie Wilson song. He's dead, too. Spike's alive. He's here with us tonight in all his breathing corpus. Yeah, we want him.
Oh, and well, you'll have me.
His checkerboard shirt dropped acid in between shows here.
Yeah, this is a touching little ballad about how I started a little pizza parlor using only one girl, two tits, a penguin, and about 2 quarts of motor oil.
It's called Deep Dish.
I like
it.
Watch this.
I wonder who, who wrote the book of love. Who wrote the book of love?
I love you, darling. Baby, you know I do. But I've got to see this book of love. Find out why it's true.
I wonder, who wrote the book of love? Chapter 1 says lover. In love with all your heart. Chapter 2 you tell her. You never, 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 ever want to part. In chapter 3, remember the meaning of romance. In chapter 4, you break up, but you give it just one more chance.
Way, wonder, who, who wrote the book of love? Baby, 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 I love you, yes I do. But I've got to see this book of love, find out why it's true.
Wonder who wrote the book of love? Chapter 1 says lover, in love with all your heart. Chapter 2 you tell her, you never, 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 never ever want to part. In chapter 3 remember the meaning of romance. In chapter 4 you break up, won't you let her inside your pants?
Boy, wonder, who wrote
the book of love?
Baby, baby, I love you, yes I do. Well, it says so in this book of love. Oh, the one that's true.
Baby,
face I loved, and I knew I'd have to run away and get down on my knees and pray that they'd go away. Still they begin to needles and pins because of all my pride, the tears I gotta hide. Whoa, I thought I was smart, I poured her heart, didn't think I could. But now I see she's worse to you than me. Let her go ahead, take his love instead. Cause someday she will see just how to say please and get down on her knees. That's how it begins. She sees those needles and pins. Hello, hello. I'm wrong, so wrong.
That's Kenny on the drums.
Sack up for a sleazy slow song. Oh, a lot of S's and L's here.
Could use a little more monitor.
This got a real good beat for going for it back in the corner or something, or if you're going to dance down in front, Spike will show you the perfect dance step for this, because...
Yeah, try to kind of follow this, will you?
Impress your date with that. You'll never be the same. I'll never be the same. This one, this is bound to be a hit. Keep listening to your old radio, and before too long, you'll probably hear this one. You can say, I heard that before as a record.
And I didn't give a shit then.
One, two, three.
your daddy beats you. I know that he hates me, cause he knows I need you. Later than midnight, on bended knees. Later than midnight. I know what he'd do if he saw us. I know, cause he already caught us twice before. Later than midnight, on bended knees. Later than midnight, begging him to please. Later than midnight. He can't just stand in the porch light. If we're going out tonight, come get your red.
Going with best, knowing everything would be alright. To town by
song. Sooner than ever, long I found success was hard to find. And they just played this in the whole night, rocking and feeling fine.
Teenage love, death, and sex car ballad. Oh, thanks. This one is so sad you'll probably be crying.
This was inspired by the drive-in movie The Enemy Below, starring Kurt Jurgens, who was later responsible for, of course, The Lotion.
Tommy were lovers. He wanted to give her everything. Flying saucers, presents, and most of all, oh.
Spikes and heat.
And
whatever happened to dresses?
And most of all, a wedding ring. He saw a sign for a stock car race. $1,000 prize it read. He couldn't get Laura on the telephone. So to her mother, Tommy said, tell Laura I love her. Tell Laura I need her. Tell Laura I may be late. There's something to do that I just can't wait. He drove his car to the racing grounds. He was the youngest driver there. The crowd roared as they started the race. Round the track they drove, Laura sat on his face. No one knows what happened that day.
Happened that day!
how his car would turn to flame.
Burn in flame!
But as they pulled him from the twisted wreck, with his dying breath, they heard him say, alone in the chapel where Laura prays for her Tommy who has passed away. It was just for Laura. He lived and he died. Alone in the chapel, she could hear him cry.
He died. I told you it was a sad one. He's walking all right, but he's still dead.
I am a zombie for the county.
Here's a train song.
This is a real nice song if you have a lot of questions about your girlfriend.
I thought I was smart. He came along and yeah, blew me out of
you like a lover should. You're fine, I'm so kind. I show the way that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumb. You got the news, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great ball.
All right, you animals.
Blowjob.
Don't forget, we're going to be back here tomorrow night. So if for some reason you liked what you saw, tell somebody else.
Maybe they can fix it for you.
You know you made me wanna shout. Keep my heels a bit, so my hands a bit, so my hair bent. Come on now, y'all will get to say you it. Y'all will get to say yeah.
Shout out. roar your final bleed.
Thank you.